All right, Alice Depario Siberiano playing The Blinding Lights by The Weeknd, some song we've heard on the radio a million fucking times. Let's go ahead and start this reaction off. I might actually like the song with him playing it this time. It's not something I particularly enjoy listening to. Jesus Christ. Okay, so he's rocking two snares on this. No toms, it's just snare, kick, and then a fatter, deeper snare. Cool. Hold on, there's so much happening already. I love the contrast between the two snares. That's awesome, man. It kind of sounds like a floor tom, but it's just tuned really deep, I'm sure. Just throw a gravity blast in it, why not? You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. And it sounds amazing too. This is why we love Alice Depario Siberiano. He knows what drummers want, what musicians want. And he's not destroying the song at all. He's really just amplifying it, giving it so much more energy, but not too much to destroy the song. Let's go back to that part where he changes. Oh, okay. I just noticed the double kick. He's using the dualist pedal down at the bottom, and he's activating it, turning it off. Man, his limb independence is unreal. Let's watch that one last time, sorry. Look at that foot. What's he doing over there? Is he using two sticks? What the fuck? This guy is insane, man. He has transcended drumming and has just turned himself into God, I don't know, just a fucking god of drums. This is insane. Is this real? Are we living in reality right now?
sleeping till I feel your touch.
What the fuck just happened?
Hey everyone, how
are- Okay, yeah. You can go watch his video and see his explanation at the end. What the fuck was that, honestly? I have never seen anything like this before. So he's using a dualist pedal, that's already crazy enough. And he's using it perfectly, like literally the way they designed it to be used. And then he's doing this two-stick thing. Look at that shit. This is crazy, man. I honestly cannot believe that drummers have gotten this good. And LS DiPario is leading the fucking charge, man. Sorry I'm cussing a lot. I'm just like so flabbergasted by what I just saw. Now, we've seen his drumming skills in the past, and he does what most drummers would normally do, but he only does them perfect, and he does them better than most drummers, and now he's just evolving. He's like, I'm done with everything you guys have started. Now I'm just going to keep pushing forward, making new things, and he's really changing the drumming world, and I hope we need more people looking at this. The Weeknd, they need to invite this guy on tour, you know, pay him a fuck ton of money and get his ass on tour just for the hell of it, just to do this one song, man, because this is amazing. And if you guys got kids, you gotta, and they're into drums, you gotta show them LS DiPario, man, because this dude is, he's absolutely changing the game. What'd you guys think about this? Let me know in the comments below. This was in fucking sane, and I'm so glad this is the first video I checked out coming back to YouTube, because it just kind of reignited a spark again. But I just love watching this dude play drums. I still need to get one of those hats. Last time I tried to look for it, it was sold out. Now I'm broke as hell, so I can't even get one if I wanted one. But I'm definitely going to get one of those hats eventually. Man, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next video.